safe here. You'll be able to find the car up ahead. Hurry!
Miss Makoto, would you like to keep studying?
I do. I only work here for my tuition fees.
After this is all over, I'll introduce you to someone who will give you a full scholarship to continue furthering your education. I think it's a great opportunity for you.
No, thank you. I have to take care of my grandmother.
He'll also provide your grandmother with a pension. A trip to Italy is on the cards.
Thank you, Mr. Gattuso. You need to leave now! I'll distract them!
Miss Makoto, there is no need to trouble yourself with this. A Gattuso never hides behind a woman.
Don't worry, they're not after me. I'm just a waitress and they've never seen us together. They won't suspect a thing.
Once this is all over, I'm taking you to Italy. Cover us! We'll find a car!
Was her name?
What do you think? Should we go back for Miss Makoto?
I haven't got time for your stupid games. A Gattuso would never sacrifice a woman to save his own hide. We have to go back for Makoto.
That makes sense. Let's split up. I'll contact the college on the communicator. Two of you should go save Miss Makoto.
You be careful too.
Use your communicator to contact Eva and let her know what's going on. Never mind. Let's find Caesar first.
Cowardly bastard! Using a woman as bait? Yuan Chu, go round back and upstairs to get Makoto out. I'll deal with the thug.
Okay, you're with Luminous.